destined from the start to be that special sacrifice for the cleansing of a man's heart. Though he knew the pain that he would feel, the suffering he would face, still he kept on pressing to the day when sin would be praised.
Sin met grace when he died upon